What's up, Milkshake Mafia? It's your boy Minnow reporting to you semi-live here on the Minority vs. Predator channel here on a good old 2BU and Jesus through your boy, a gosh darn alley-oop. So this one here is going to be relatively quick. I have three people that I need to film back to back to back for, so I'm just going to go from shortest to longest. Not penis size, but like conversation size. Get your mind out of the gutter, you sick bastard. So before I hop right into this conversation, I just want to remind you folks that yes, there is a Discord server, and the invite link to that will be in the description box below. Also, follow me on my other social medias while you're down there. Do it, you won't. If you don't do it, you're a punk. This individual's name is Bob, or Robert. He's 50 years old, and his scout profile says he was located in Franklin, New Jersey at the time of me getting this message. He messages me, hey, 15-year-old girl. And at this point, I don't know if a lot of you watch basketball, but there's that one snapshot of the alley-oop picture that Dwayne Wade had as he threw the ball off the backboard and LeBron James went to dunk it. That is how I felt when I saw this, and like, instead of LeBron and D Wade, it's literally me and Jesus. And to those who say, well, he's probably just trolling you, well, play stupid games, you win really stupid prizes. I said, I'm not 15, I'm almost 15. He says, you're so gorgeous, I wanna meet up with you. And I said, for what? He says, I wanna be with you. I find you very sexy, can I call you? I said, I would like to get to know you before I give you my number. He says, okay, I'm Bob. I'm from South Jersey. Do you like older men? Can I see a picture of you? Are you there? I said, what part of South Jersey? He says, Glassboro. Where are you located? I tell him, Manchester. He says, tell me about yourself. Do you like dating older men? I want your pussy. I hope that's not too much for you. I said, but I'm a virgin. He says, you will like it, I promise. How hot will it be to eat your pussy for the first time? Can I see a sexy pic of you, please? So I send him a couple selfies. He says, you are so sexy. I said, thanks. He says, so you never had your pussy licked? I said, no, lol. He says, I'd like to meet you out. Well, I'm pretty sure he means I'd like to eat you out. Maybe we could get a multi hotel room and have some. I said, I won't be able to do anything till tomorrow night because it's a school night. Duh. He says, that's fine. Let me know. I'd love to be with you. That is, if you don't mind an older man. Then I said, well, what are you trying to do tomorrow? And that was on September 26th. So we're going to pick this back up on last Thursday. And he messages me again. I want your pussy. I know you're 14, but I want you. So here he goes. He immediately just admits to the fact that he believes he's talking to a 14-year-old girl. And he says, send me a picture of you. I'm into younger girls. I said, oh yeah, you do remember me then, which is great. He says, yes, I do. Send me a picture. I lost it. Want to get a motel room? Then I sent him a selfie back. He says, weekend just depends on my parents' work schedule, because this was me trying to obviously figure out my work schedule, because I was actually going to go through with having him like get a super expensive motel room just to waste his money a little bit. But during this weekend, I actually had a meet set up with another pedophile, which his video is coming up next. Very long story on that one. He says, you're so gorgeous, I want to eat your pussy. Are you available Friday? I said, no, I'm gonna be with my cousins this weekend. And that was just my BS explanation, when obviously the real explanation I just gave to you 5 seconds ago. He says, okay, I'm dying to be alone with you. That's when I informed him my profile got banned out of nowhere, so I give him my phone number and he texts me. Oh, and for verification purposes, here is a majority of his phone number. And the moment I plugged in said phone number, I also got a Snapchat profile. And I really just realized I meet a lot of predators named Bob and Robert. Those seem to be like the two most common names. So when I plugged in that phone number on the Snapchat, I had a Bob underscore DeMarco. I did a Facebook search on a Bob DeMarco, Robert DeMarco. I personally got nothing, but y'all a bunch of nosy fucks, so I'm pretty sure you'll find him one way or another. So he says, hi, so how old are you for real? I said, 14, I'll be 15 in December. He says, okay, cool. I love that you're so young. You don't mind that I'm 50? So that's when I asked him, have you had sex or something like that with other girls close to my age? And I don't mind, I like older guys anyways. He says, 18 was the youngest. I like that I'm going to eat a 14-year-old girl's pussy. It really turns me on. Can you send me a picture on here? You there? Where are you, young baby? Sent him another selfie. Well, sent him two selfies. Have you ever had your pussy licked by an older man? I said, no. He says, I bet you taste amazing. Can I send you my dick? I'm hard as fuck. I'm nude in bed, wanna see? And I say, you don't have to send me that, but that's up to you either way. Then he says, I want a 14-year-old girl to see me nude. I said, why is that? He says, I think it's so hot that a 14-year-old girl sees me nude playing with myself. I never ate a 14-year-old girl's pussy before. Does that make me wrong? I said, well, there's a first time for everything. He said, is it wrong to want a 14-year-old girl? I said, does it feel wrong to you? He says, no, it drives me crazy thinking about you and touching you all over your nude body. Do you like that I'm thinking about you nude? This dude is disgusting. I said, well, as long as you're cool with it, then so am I. He says, I'm cool with it. I love the thought of touching a 14-year-old girl's pussy for the first time. Do you have a sexy pic of you? Then I sent him another selfie. I said, that's probably the sexiest picture I have. I haven't taken nudes ever. I'd love to see you in panties and bra. Send me that pic. I want to see your tits. I'll send my nude if you send yours. Don't be afraid to send. I won't share it with anyone. That's what I call the false sense of security grooming tactic. I said, I'll think about it, just not comfortable with that yet. He says, okay, can I see you in your bra and panties? I said, it's a school night, I gotta go to bed, text me in the morning. I need time to think about sending anything like that as well. He says, please, that would be so hot. Okay, good night, sexy. So that was at 11:43. So then at 2:20 a.m., he says, hey, sexy young girl, I can't wait to eat your 14-year-old pussy. At 3:16 a.m., are you up yet, baby? At 5:58, are you up yet, baby? At 7:22, good morning, I said, good morning. Then he asked me some questions about school, and he says, we need to make plans for next weekend. I want to spend time with you. I said, I know. He says, I can't stop thinking about kissing you. I said, really? He says, yes, you excite so much. I've been thinking about kissing you all over your entire body. I asked him, how excited? He says, my dick is hard right now. I'm ready to explode. Do you want to see how hard I am? I asked, really? He says, yes, baby. The thought of being inside you makes me crazy. I said, oh yeah? He says, yes, I'm looking very forward to seeing you next weekend. I said, I'm sure it'll be fun. Now, during this day, that's when a meet with the other predator I kind of mentioned earlier, it fell through because his car broke down in a separate state. That video will be coming out soon. I was gonna hit him head with the guess what, like, bro, I'm free tonight, but he never hit me back. And I'm not about to re-engage conversation after a couple days because that's just not how I like to do my shit. Unlike the last time I tried to do a meetup, you know, he got away without me getting any relevant information out of him. Well, at least this time around, I made sure to cross as many T's as possible and dot as many I's as possible. So we do have a Rob DeMarco, or Bob DeMarco, 50 years old, somewhere in Glassboro or Franklin, New Jersey. But like I said, at some point in time, I'm pretty sure somebody will be able to identify him. It's just a matter of when. So with that being said, Mafia, if you do come into contact with this individual or any of this individual's families, please no harassments, bullying, or death threats, especially to any possible co-workers of his or family members of his, because at the end of the day, he is a grown-ass man. He knows what he's doing. He's not fucking retarded, so they can't control the actions of this individual. With that being said, make sure you leave a like on the video, subscribe and share to raise awareness. Follow me on all of my social media, which is linked down below, and join the Discord server, which is also linked down below. I will make sure to see you guys very, very soon. I promise.